Okay, some of the things I want to cover in today's video includes the grading of offenses in Pennsylvania. Offenses in Pennsylvania are either summary offenses, which are very small, minor crimes, misdemeanor offenses, which are more serious, and of course, felony offenses are the most serious. Felonies of the first degree are at the top tier. Felonies of the second are slightly less serious. Felonies of the third degree are slightly less serious. And then you go into the misdemeanors. Misdemeanor of the first degree, misdemeanor of the second degree, misdemeanor three is only punishable by up to a year in jail and a $2,500 fine. And below that are the summary offenses. Summary offenses are mostly like traffic tickets. And the nice thing about the summary offenses is that if they're written under the crimes code, typically called non-traffic offenses, such as disorderly conduct, underage consumption, or harassment, or retail theft, those can be cleared with an expungement after 5 years of law-abiding behavior. Any misdemeanor or felony conviction, no matter what the grading is going to need a pardon from the governor before it can be cleared. Also, the grading of the offenses ties a little bit into how long you want to wait before you file for a governor's pardon. If you have a felony of the first degree that's a very serious offense, you probably want at least 15 or 20 years of law-abiding behavior before the board would consider it. In general, your small misdemeanor three, misdemeanor two offenses, maybe closer to the 5 year mark. There aren't really any rules saying you can or you can't. It's just that the more serious the offense, the longer the board wants to see time having gone by with law abiding behavior. So that's a brief review of the grading of Pennsylvania criminal offenses.